An Idaho judge ordering the court to allow live streaming in one of the country's largest murder trials. We're talking about the case of Bryan Kohberger. Now, the man accused of stabbing and killing four college students in their off-campus home in Moscow, Idaho. The case has been working its way through the court system for just over a year at this point. They haven't set a trial date just yet, but his next hearing is on January 26th. That will be live streamed.